Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ashwarya and you're watching The Teen Kitchen. Today we're gonna make curry paniyaram with idli dosa batter. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe. I post new recipes every single week and let's get started. Let's take a pan or a kadai and add 1 tablespoon of oil to it. I'm using coconut oil. Once the oil is heated, let's add 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Let it splatter. Let's add 1 teaspoon of urad dal and 1 teaspoon of chana dal. Let them splatter. Let the urad dal and the chana dal turn a little bit brown. Do not turn it brown completely. And now let's add few curry leaves, 2 green chilies, you can increase or decrease as per taste, and 1 inch ginger. And now let's saute it. And now let's add 2 onions, which is finely chopped. Let's add the onions and saute until it turns golden brown or until it turns translucent. Check out my other breakfast recipes as well. I have got a lot of breakfast recipes. Now the onions had changed its color, let's add 2 carrot, which is grated. And let's saute the carrot until it turns soft. You can also add some more vegetables like sweet corn or any of your favorite vegetables. Saute until the carrot cooks or until it turns soft. And now let's add some salt. Add some salt as per taste. Remember that we have already added salt in the idli dosa batter. So add salt here only for the vegetables and give it a good mix. Mix it thoroughly. And now let's add 1/4 cup of coriander leaves, which is chopped. And let's give it a good mix. So our vegetables are ready. To this, let's add idli dosa batter. Here I have 2 cups of idli dosa batter. You can increase or decrease the quantity. And you can even add some water to adjust the consistency. And now let's give it a good mix. The batter should be thick, yet it should be flowing. So mix well in that consistency and our paniyaram batter is ready. So now let's start making the paniyaram. Here I have a curry paniyaram tawa. To this I'm gonna add oil. Add oil in all the holes. And let the oil heaten up for some time. And now let's add the curry paniyaram batter which we made. Do not add up to the top, just leave a little bit on the top so that it will get bigger when it gets cooked. So do not add fully on the hole, leave a little bit space on the top. So do the same for all the holes. And now we will cook until it gets cooked on one side. Let's close and keep it. So after about 2 minutes, our curry paniyaram is cooked on one side. I'm gonna flip it over. Here I'm using an ice cream stick to just flip it. Just turn it over. If the top is white, it means it's not cooked. If not, you can flip it over. So some of the curry paniyaram top is white, so do not flip it if the top is white. If not, you can flip the curry paniyaram. And let's cook on the other side as well. Cook on the other side until it turns a little bit brown. So now let's check if it is cooked. Yes, our curry paniyaram is ready. Have it with chutney.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like this video, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe to my English channel here. Subscribe to my Tamil channel here. And check out my other videos here. Bye.